Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. I hope you all are making profits from the support and resistance areas given daily. If you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. You can join the WhatsApp and Telegram groups from the links given in the description box. Before starting our video, let's see a small disclaimer. So on this channel, we validate the support and resistance areas given one day prior, and we analyze stocks for tomorrow. So yesterday we have given three stocks, those are Tata Steel, Sun Pharma and UPL. Now in the later part we will see the ranges of Reliance, HDFC and Nifty 50. So first we will validate what we have told yesterday, Tata Steel. So these two ranges were given yesterday for Tata Steel, which is 11413 to 11418. So in this video with the title 19th November, stocks for tomorrow 19th November, you can see the levels given for this stock. So this red range, red color area was given yesterday along with this green color area. If you look at, so this was a candle where our day started. This dot indicates a day separator. So our first 5-minute candle formed here. As soon as the price entered this red color range, prices started falling down. They fell till this green color range. As soon as price touched this green color range, here you can see, as soon as price touched this green color range, buying started. So it went up. After going up, it started forming a range. Here it formed a range with the high of this candle and the low of this candle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 into 5 minutes. 45 minutes, it formed a range along with these two candles. After that, the support had broken. So if it was taking a support here, it took a support and it reversed back. Here it didn't take a support, instead it broke into this range and was trading within the high and low. So while coming out here, you can see huge selling. If you know the candlestick patterns, bullish candlestick, bearish candlestick, neutral. A neutral will be having both upper and lower shadow. Bearish will be having only upper shadow, and a bull candle will be having a down shadow or a marubozu engulfing. This green candle is completely engulfing this one, is called as an engulfing pattern. Here we can see some bearish candlestick pattern, a wick at the top. After that it came slowly down. Here again it took the resistance and closed inside it. So this was the intraday movement with respect to the range on Tata Steel. So here it took selling and here it couldn't make a buying position and went again inside. So this was Tata Steel. If you look at Sun Pharma, Sun Pharma was, the levels were given yesterday itself. So this range and this range were given yesterday. So here our day started at this candle. As soon as the price went down, you can see a big doji. After that, price is starting consolidating in within this range, and when it went up, it took resistance exactly very near to the red color range. Again, it came down. While coming down, it took support exactly at the range. See, went up again, took support within this range and went till the red color range. From this red color range, again it fell down till the green color range. So everything was within the high ranges itself. At the bottom of the range, buying occurred. At the start of this red color range, selling occurred. So this was the intraday movement of Sun Pharma. UPL. So these were the ranges given for UPL yesterday, and the very first 5-minute candle had given close below the green zone, and within this low only it reversed. While coming down, here you can see engulfing pattern. This candle had some buying sentiment in it, so buying wick. Here you can see an engulfing is completely eating this before candle. This green color candle completely had eaten this red color candle. So it went up. When it went up, it took selling at this range, but again some buyers entered the market and pushed it higher, and later the market settled at this area. So this was UPL Limited. This was our past performance. Coming for analysis of tomorrow, we'll start with Nifty. So this is the intraday movement of Nifty. The first range which we have is one one eight six eight. So this is our first range, support range. A resistance range comes at 11974 to 12034. So this is the range of Nifty for tomorrow. HDFC, the ranges for HDFC are 2220 till 2225 is the first range, 2237 to 2252. So this is a support range and this is a resistance range. Reliance, the first range is 1510 to 1515, and the resistance range is 1530 to 1538. So this is a range of Reliance for tomorrow. So if you are getting benefit from these levels, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.